रेडी स्टार्ट. The factual matrix of the case is that the plaintiff respondent filed a suit against the defendant appellant for recovery of possession and damages, alleging that she had purchased the suit property out of her own fund and she is the absolute owner, but part of the property was under the illegal occupation of the appellant defendant, who opposed the suit, contending that the suit property was a Hindu undivided family property having been purchased in the name of the respondent using the funds of his grandfather, father and himself, and not purchased by the respondent as she was a housewife having no income. The appellant defendant further pleaded that though there was a dispute regarding his ownership and possession, the same was settled between all the family members by compromise deed dated 22 October 1997. The respondent filed an application under Order 12, Rule 6 of the Code of Civil Procedure for passing a decree in her favor on the ground that a suit for partition, which had earlier been filed by the appellant on the same ground that the suit property was a HUF property, had been dismissed by the district court by judgment dated 8th September 2003 and affirmed by the High Court by judgment dated 12th September 2011, and the respondent contended that the same amounted to an unequivocal admission by the appellant that the respondent was entitled to possession. The trial court held that though the judgment dated 8th September 2003 of the district court and judgment dated 12th September 2011 of the high court had rejected the plea of the appellant that the suit property was a HUF property, these findings were made in a suit for partition, whereas the present suit was filed for recovery of possession and damages. The trial court further held that for passing a decree under Order 12, Rule 6, CPC, the defendant had to make an unequivocal and unqualified admission. The appellant herein has not made such an admission regarding his liability to pay the damages claimed by the respondent. The trial court dismissed the application by judgment dated 7th July 2013. Aggrieved by the judgment of the trial court, had respondent filed a revision petition before the High Court. The High Court, while allowing the appeal and decreeing the suit with cost, held that the pleas taken by the appellant defendant regarding the contribution made by his grandfather, father and himself in the purchase of the suit property had been rejected by the High Court by judgment dated 12th September 2011 and the same will operate as res judicata. The High Court further held that while there was no evidence for holding the suit property to be a HUF property, the title deeds of the suit property and the land records stood in favor of the respondent plaintiff. The High Court noted that the only new plea taken by the defendant in his written statement was that he was a co-owner via compromise deed dated 22 October 1997 and held that this plea was barred on the grounds of constructive res judicata having not been raised earlier in the partition suit filed by the defendant.